Hi. In this video, we will take a look at how to configure the services you offer to your clients and the service providers who will accommodate them. Let's begin by clicking Services and Providers on the welcome page of your SimplyBook.me account. You can also access this page by clicking on Services in the Manage menu on the left. Here we can see the services that were set up previously. We can click on a service to view its configuration. In order to create a new service, we can click the plus icon above. The Service Details section contains the main information about the service, such as its name, description, and image. A service can be hidden from your booking page if you want to temporarily disable it without having to delete it, for example. Another use for hiding the service would be if you only wanted to be able to book it from your admin calendar and not have your clients book themselves on your booking page. You can also use the eye icon for quick access to this option. If you want to hide, unhide, or delete multiple services, you can check their boxes, click on the hamburger icon, and choose the respective option. We would like to bring your attention to the fact that services can be easily copied by clicking the clone button. This can be of great help if you need to create many similar services or multiple variations of a given service. If you enable accept payments, the service details section will also feature the price of the service, as well as the deposit amount if you enable deposits. The direct link can be used if you want to have a link that will take your clients directly to the booking of this service. Let's switch to the time details section to configure the related settings. If you want to adjust the time increments that can be used for the service duration, you can click on the company time configuration link to adjust the time frame for your account. The service duration can be extended by adding buffer time for commuting or maintenance purposes, for example. You can also hide the duration of the service if you like. Additionally, this section features a shortcut to enable appointment at fixed time. This custom feature can be used to display your availability at a set interval or at predetermined times only. The recurring service option will automatically add extra dates to the date your client books. You can configure it to offer multiple sessions of a given service. The service schedule section includes sliders that can be used to set up the availability for this service. The special days switch allows configuring one-time or date-specific events. You can check out the advanced settings for a different and more detailed layout of the schedule. The next section features the service providers associated with this service. If no boxes are checked, the service will be connected to all providers by default. The stopwatch buttons will take you to the provider's schedule. Below, you can see a list of shortcuts to various custom features that you can use. You can learn more about each of these in their respective videos, which are linked in the description below. For now, let's click on a provider to access provider configuration. Now that we're familiar with this layout, the available fields are self-explanatory. You can set the provider's capacity under how many clients can be served at the same time. The remaining sections will take you to the provider's schedule, connected services, and a number of related custom feature shortcuts. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.